Hey everybody, it's Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Energy drink show. Nozzle really good pop to it before the caffeine. Do get YouTube link 18,000 solemnly. To caffeine and the link. Nozzle tail. Cheers, bitches. Wind windy. Bog foggy, cloud cloudy. Weather report, weather bug on my Nexus 5X smartphone, 4 and 1, right here, right now. 72, feel like 72, mostly clear. Air quality, yeah, yellow, monitoring people with health sensitivities should be prepared for a minor. Precipitation rain, I guess, monthly to 2.59 inches, nearly 38.69 inches. UV moderate, 5 yellow, wear sunglasses and 5 sunscreen. Pollen 5 medium, yellow. Freedom pollen, ragweed, grass to its condition. The amount of the pollen in the air for Thursday will be falling in the moderate range. This lowering of the pollen concentration is a result of lack of wind and expected precipitation in the morning, the afternoon, and evening, which tend to wash pollen out of the air. Observations coming up. So far today, high 82, low 50. Yesterday, high 79, low 50. Average high 80, low 56. Dew point 63 degrees, humidity 73%, 7.0 high and low. Pressure 30.02 inches, high 30.04 inches, low 29.99 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:37 and 1, tide hook. Haven't got much sleep for a lot of suns. And I took a Rogue of Javi, catch your wounds, your only sister. Husband's trash out. Sunset, 6:57 p.m. Moon, new, the 10 days. September 17th through September 26th. Thursday, low. Tonight, low 50, mostly clear. Friday, high 69, low 43, sunny. And casually on a big fan of 69. You know, he said that it was hot and whatever. Saturday, high 68, low 45, sunny. Sunday, high 72, low 47, sunny. Monday, high 75, low 49, sunny. Monday, high 75, low 49, low 67. Tuesday, high 77, low 53, low 67. Wednesday, high 80, low 56, mostly sunny. Next Thursday, high 80, low 57, mostly sunny. The next Friday, high 76, low 56, partly cloudy. The next Saturday, high 76, low 60, partly cloudy. So the best day will be Saturday, high 60. Will be sunny. The best night will be Friday, low 43, sunny. So YouTube DJ Moon, leave me a comment down below, how is your weather? YouTube DJ Moon, leave me a comment down below, any big plans this weekend. Let's go with the wildfires on the west, you know, California, Oregon, Portland, Washington State. Yeah. Even supposed to be in here. I got big temperatures today at FML. Knowing, you know, about their quality on the wildfire. Smoke's coming here. All over the United States of America. And for, you know, fire department, Red Cross, you know, the people and everything, you know, the bill. You know, who. They lost their lives. The homes destroyed. Property. Possession. All of the above. Yeah. Awful, awful, though. Like that. It made camp, but when I was a kid in my house, you know, burnt, and all that, you know, the house fire wasn't there, but, you know, lost everything, and I had to build a new house on it. Let's go with things. Judge blocks USPS changes that slow mill. Auto team pleads guilty to charges after pushing log off cliff, killing mama four. 15 biscuits of bigger FBU can make in under 30 minutes with pitchers. Does Biden need a higher gear? Some dims. Politics, Republicans, R-E-F-U-T-E, Trump's false mail voting claim. Trump alleges left leans. INDOCTRINATION disclosed expense virus test forced AIDS rate dying. Wildfires, Oregon fires show threats of power lines beyond California. Oregon authorities battle conspiracy theories. Farm workers have no refuge for smoke. Man. Yeah, this probably be QAMON. Global warming, climate change, you know. We need alternative source of energy more than ever. We got this. Solar, the sun, wind, water, nuclear. If we do nuclear, how friends help us, and that we can do a nuclear. This is not global warming, climate change, I don't know what it is. Hurricane Sally, Hurricanes Teddy and New Gulf Storms are the next front. Track Sally Path and the Hurricane Sandy South threatens southeast with flooding and moving. Jupiter ENTICING Moon AEROPA star in New Hubble. On this island, everyone knows your name if you have COVID. Mass skeptics all need to take a side gig overseas drug company today. Through the hour pay at NYPD town. Vacant from west side by December 31st and a new 33 million to come. Patch an alternative. ALTERED video clip. Support. PURPORTS. The show will bind a slave now on TV. 2 years senator just to senator just made insulted stop spying on his workers. CIA social media after new because it's at the tech giant with money and driving. Thanks to protest and strike. That's big news, I'll ask for talking about that. I've been doing it. I know you're going to talk about that. Sure, we'll talk about that story. Well, SECFIETARIS. Not Secretary, it's just State Science. Could you run over all that? No. Because I'm trying to do it. Marcus Trump can't bring this as it has a real health care plan. The courthouse shooting suspects pray to remain jailed. Australia's giant steaming trees. Please do not cut them. All packed to 270 lead through the Latino LEECTORATE. McMaster said Trump's Afghanistan policy makes US less safer. US shelves Wyoming oil and gas leasing plans over SAGE. GROUSE. New Jersey lawmakers just reached a deal on a new $1 million tax, along with a $500 rebate for families making less than $150,000. WHO healthcare workers make up 1 in 7 cases. DISMAIED Wisconsin officials say most federal KENOSHA funding can't be used to rebuild. After flashing, they put the money on November's slash use of the vaccine with pictures. different ones of catching on. If I, there's a bug one down there. If I get out of here. If I best home enemies for sand destruction. There's common household cleaner was just proven to kill cult fighting EPA. There's what the god damn it, what the hell? What the fuck? Holy shit. What the hell just fucking happened? Oh damn. That was a bunch of bullshit. Oh my fucking god. Something gotta go wrong, right? Holy shit. Damn. That was really weird. That was really weird. Days. What do you mean? Dead new cells and the ice duct documents and the private cave manufacturing. Alfred Paveley Law 1 issues broadcast. Expense COVID aid demands from pandemic and transparency of the body. This is a 20 out Halloween full moon this very spooky SPECTACLE brain dynamics. Hence for the virus test for the first time point. PO-NPO ancestry as the first US actor. The states of visit SURINANGUIA. Let's go with Google News. Google News warnings on the next slide. Info emerged on poison from Russia. OPPOSKIN leader ALEXAINABALNY. Water bottle and NAVALNY. Paris Hotel. Contained and contained in a VICHOK trace. Traces team says NOVICHOK found on the water bottle suggests Russians in AVALY poison before he went to the airport and says NAVALNY plus team says nerve agent used to poison him found on hotel room water bottle. Associated Putin critic ALEXAINABALNY say he was poisoned by SIBERIAN hotel. ALEXAINABALNY AIDS say nerve agent LBICHOCKS on the hotel water bottle. Alarming rates of coronavirus transmission in Europe should serve as a wake-up call, WHO official warned. WHO warns a very serious situation in Europe with alarming rates of virus transmission. WHO warns of alarming virus spread in Europe after 54,000 cases in record in 24 hours. What about the alarming rates of transmission in Europe, says WHO. Briefly, situation on falling in Europe, WHO warned as cases rise dramatically. Politicians and friends can stop talking about crime. The USALBHDHRAIN will do raises Beacon OPPOSGIN. Yes, it is. Biden promised to help. Hillary help and battleground states for Biden changes to the mask and they now said they have one person to replace it. Cook political reports may lose Arizona to the Democrats and Biden during today's day. The 2020 election often saw spreads in high common. Can Biden post the victory? Ben SHAPIR. Ben SHAPIRO. Biden Trump in August 2020. It's all about law sign. Virtual. Or prepare coronavirus stay at home orders to celebrate the businesses but as a matter of COVID-19 lockdowns the greatest and INTRUSIN and so several levels in the U.S. history since then. Journal World Dog brings up everyone referring to quarantine during the pandemic. This is how bad it's gotten at the Justice Department. And Barr has gone too far before, but never worked well. Barr's undermining of the election is downright dangerous. FBI Director WRAY clarifies ANTRFA more of an IDEOLOGY than an ORDANIDADIN in DC News. Now, FBI Director WRAY ANTRFA is real sign FBI has cases against people identified with the movement. The FBI director says ANTIFA is an IDEOLOGY, not an ORDANIDADIN. WRAY radical. MLTIDATDR makes up most of FBI domestic terrorist cases in WRAY. Very active in efforts to implement DENIDR. The D great on DENIDRAT. The director WR. That's news that news. So YouTube is YouTube in. Leave me a comment down below. What do you think about coronavirus and COVID-19? Coronavirus and COVID-19 is not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not a hoax. It's not fake news. It's literally nothing. Joe Biden, big fucking Donald Trump. Huge! Big fucking deal, huge real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Quarantine self-isolation shall replace, follow up all the rules. It's a global pandemic, we're literally in it together. The whole world, every single country, the United States, every 50 states. YouTube is YouTube Land for love and for God, stay the fuck home. YouTube is YouTube Land for the love of God. Wash your goddamn motherfucking hands for 20 seconds with goddamn motherfucking hot salty water. YouTube is YouTube Land for the goddamn motherfucking say, wear a fucking mask. YouTube is YouTube Land, goddamn and social distancing. YouTube is YouTube motherfucking goddamn thing, say it's free to park. So YouTube is YouTube Land, you don't have to donate blood. But this is film, you know. Talk about it, you know, says, you know, the beginning of coronavirus, and now, middle of coronavirus, COVID-19, middle of global pandemic was still in the blood shortage. Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri, talk about more. Donald talk about CBS News, he donated blood, and so did he. Yeah, I'm gonna be back, so. Oh well, I'll figure that out. Probably won't be any time soon. But I won't move on. Because O'Donnell says she, you know, donated blood as well. So we're gonna go the west, no, yeah, California. California, you know. Hopefully I can do that some other time. California, USA, Oklahoma, Nebraska, North Dakota, South Dakota, Texas. Oh yeah, Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, Republican Conservative Governor Line, all Republican Conservative Governor Line. Let's say up to YouTube Patreon podcasts are like me. We don't know if Ohio governors are real Republican conservative. We do know, we all know, the real Republican conservative of Maryland governor, Florida, fired. New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, gotcha. You don't have to donate blood. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, you can do your part. Deadpool 1, rated R. Deadpool 2, unrated. YouTube one, enemy ages of only. Heartful. Oh, crazy. Badass 3 safety, that means all it be. The lava we need anymore. Essential workers, frontliners, the real the BAMPs, the badass motherfuckers, the superheroes, kickassers, badassers. Drinking for you now, we do. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, scientists, researchers, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, helicopters, rescue squad, ambulance, 911, fire department, all law enforcement, the state, the federal, FBI, the state police, local police, county police, detectives, deputies, sheriffs, CIA, all military branches. We got Army, Marines, no, Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, National Guard, East Coast, West Coast, to huge military hospital ships. Name. Badass 3, thank you, that means a lot of me. We love you, we need you, we want you. The best, the brightest, smartest. Right the wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, we have post office mail. No. Perfect. My dad delivered the mail. He's a mailman. And my dad's wife worked at the building office. Please support small businesses. My older sister's small business called The Great Gatsby. You know, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Illinois, Clay County, just came begging you to be the one of us also. You to be begging you to be the one of us. Call, text, Facebook, email, Gmails, you know, and whatever. You to be the one of us. Sisters, I have a master for 15. UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. You know, we got, you know, meat plants, teachers, daycare world, babysitters, TVC, American grocery stores, all makers, factories, plexiglass workers, veterans, nursing homes, farmers, banks, libraries, museums, you know. We got social workers. We got therapists, psychologists, people who help domestic violence victims and mental health. Drug for pharmacy, Rite Aid, Cevis, Walgreens, badass retaining arena, appreciate of Walmart terminal government, right? Badass retaining arena, appreciate of rather treatment government, right? We have, yeah, gas stations, and convenience stores. Place it in cases. 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Pilot. No. What, 7-Eleven, Circle K, Quick Trip, Pilot. We have truckers, truck stops. You know, with semis, truckers, truck stops. Tic Tac, Roses, Kroger's, we got Save a Lot, Prices, Beard Bottle, IJ, Dollar General, Green, we got Aldi's, Target, Big Time, Big City, FA, Mono, Kneebirds, Kneebirds, Snurf, Fast Food, not Fast Food Restaurant, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, you know, we have Subway, Quiznos, that's the same, Chupi, Kobe's, and Bandanas, TJ Friday, Applebee's. Chili's. Yeah. Jersey Mike's Subs, Firehouse Subs, Jimmy John's, Emo's Pizza, Clay San Illinois, Casey's, we got Pizza, Domino's, Papa John's, Little Caesars. We have Kappa D's, Andre Silver, Red Lobsters, Crystal's, White Castle, Rally's, Checkers, Carl Jr.'s, Hardee's, Jack in the Box. We're Arby's, Wendy's, KFC, Popeyes, Chick-fil-A, Jerk Chicken, Cane Chicken. Panda Bread, Panda Express. We got Deli's, McAllister, Jim McAllister. We got Texas Roadhouse, Steakhouse. We have IHOPs, Cracker Barrel, Denny's, Olive Garden, DK Derrick, and Red Robin, Baskin Robbins. Badass 3. Thank you to me, man. We appreciate Culver's. No one earns steak and shake. Krispy Kreme donuts, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. Krispy Kreme donuts have been open the whole time, red line sign. Bad at 3:30 in prison. Love when you want you Krispy Kreme donuts, hot, fresh. Donuts ready to go. 2020 graduation class. We at Hardee's, Jack in the Box. Oh, at Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Hardee's, Jack in the Box. We got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Emo's Pizzas, Pop John's, Little Caesars. We got, you know, Panda Express. We have IHOP's, Cracker Barrel, Denny's, Olive Garden, Patterson's. Thinking that means a lot of them appreciate it. Culver's the owner, and Steak and Shake. Mm-hmm. Badass 3:30 lovable and medium. Hot fresh ready donuts for nurses. What nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals. Surgeons, helicopter rescue squad, ambulance 911. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, you know, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Emo Pizzas, Pop John's, Little Caesars, Pit Express, Olive Garden, Denny's, IHOP, Olive Garden's, Denny's, Cracker Barrel, Badass 3, that's a Jack off. No problem. Badass 3, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Culver's, owner, Take a check. Fast food restaurants, they protest for love, God gave them. Hazard pay, minute pay, safe pay, leave pay, family pay. I agree with my group to catch one's mom. Everybody, you know, they all need a pre-K, 12. College, the janitors, superintendent, principal. Yeah, and in-person school. Have to go in-person school. You need this, and need, you know, mask, gloves, goggles, shields, gallons, and 10 inch soap, hand soap by Florida, Illinois. You know, Tessa's test and contact tracing would Democrats will believe it, hey, our critics, Pelosi, Schumer, you know, Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton, Obama, Michelle Obama, Jimmy Carter, Biden, here's what they want. There you go. Tessa says, text your glasses. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinic, hospital, ER, surgeons, helicopter, rescue squad, Amazon, on. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, tooth soap, hand soap, test test, temperature check, plexiglass, hospital beds, and ventilators. You know, Trump need to do the defense act like they did in World War II, all America's factories. Due to their grocery store. That is just a pressure. CBC with a man on demand, woman control, lugs, time to cover the socks. YouTube one, keep on making math. We're routing up in here for so common sense. Like, this is the bill saying, and the insurance ending man, stupid deaths. My dad said, World War II lesson. And the new generation don't want to. Exactly. The love guy. Relief non-violent veterans. As his family, he made a YouTube video about, you know, prisons, you know. Main channel, new channel. Of course, given coronavirus and COVID-19, he had to make a new video about prisons. You know, the state, the federal, a million Americans in prison. Most of the majority Americans in prison. We have African Americans, Hispanics, you know, Asian Americans, Muslims, gay, lesbian, transgender, bisexual. And corruptions. The lineup, no DNA, he, she, say. Corruption. Hate. Hate. Mental health. My mom, old life Christina, always said Amazon come around because they like human beings. China hate Muslims and races of secret camps. Hong Kong will crush him. The India, China, the borderland nuclear weapons, and they hate the people and since. Censorship, no freedom of speech, the same thing like North Korea with the people, you know, torture, murder, and kill an American. Then we got, my dad said India versus China, blow land, the drama, miracle weapons, and India, I like China, racist, hate Muslims, censorship laws. Dancing with the Stars of Season 2 Champions March or April India dance group they won. We all know about Indian racism. My dad said a big area in India is poor welfare property homeless in prison. Because they can't afford it. But.
For the love of God, release. For the love of God, put homeless in motels and hotels.
This is Phil does a great job talking about war class, you know, poor welfare, middle class, taxpayer, poor welfare, probably homeless. St. Louis, Missouri, Channel News 4, at Chambers, Mark Redford, No, Matt Chambers, the... Laura Kent, Matt Chambers, Mark Rivers are here. What? Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, Whoopi Goldberg, Whoopi Goldberg, The View, Heroes, Sonny Joy, Meg McCain, Red Day Update, you can find her, The Heroes, so Red Day Update. YouTube podcast. Three things. YouTube. Need to do three things. Get Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to Red Day Update. And click the notification bell. Red Day Update. Red Day Update podcast. I mean, Red Day Update Patreon podcast. Extra 20 minutes. $5. YouTube is YouTube on Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, crazy fuck. I know $5 is hard. It's all during coronavirus and COVID-19. So America Got Talent. You know we do. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. So YouTube is YouTube on. Check stuff. You know how we do. Because I think, you know, America Got Talent. Tuesday night, NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 big hours. You know, for the finals and championship, all that stuff that they performed then. Did YouTube one? Please vote for your favorite, right? So there you go. Then, what? Then Wednesday, you know, America Got Talent, Wednesday, NBC. It'd probably be more than an hour. Probably be like 2 hours or 3 hours. You know, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. So YouTube is doing, we talk about America Got Talent, please vote for favorite. And if we're able to, we're going to dive into it later. I doubt. But hopefully, we can do that. So, days. NBC, they're doing no days today. I'm learning tomorrow. The days, NBC, Monday to Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 12, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube gym, please be 18 sauce only. All right now. So, YouTube gym, comment below the 18 sauce only. Let's dive right into this. So, Legacy 3, is it early 2021 in, you know, January. So YouTube, is that true of Netflix gonna buy and save the Vampire Diaries? YouTube is YouTube, comment number. Is that true? Netflix is going to buy and save the Vampire Diaries. YouTube is comment down below. You know, Elizabeth McGuire, you know, talk about, you know, TV Land, Yonder, Summer Show, 2021. Last season. So, like that, their last season in 2021. Like that, you know, when, you know, 2020 won't happen, it's just a 21, you know, I don't know. But YouTube, speaking of TV Land, Yonder, Summer Show, and I think it's good. I think, you know, the confirm a little Google News of it, speaking of hearing Dub, a spin-off to Yonder. So, we have, speaking of Harry Duff, Disney Plus, who opposed YouTube streaming services only, and new Lizzie McGuire. Now, why I got Disney Plus? Because Star Wars Mandalorian. So Star Wars Mandalorian season 2, October 30th, and after that, and Friday. And South Park, we knew 1 hour pandemic, the man is on the line, coronavirus COVID-19. 1 hour too, so that could be interesting. I don't know if they ever do, you know. September 30th on a Wednesday. So Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 in South Park new season. 23, 24, 25. One of them. Need to be right now because of coronavirus COVID-19. We're quarantine, self-isolation, travel place, blah blah blah, stay the fuck home. Global pandemic. So, Star Wars movies, the beginning of the year, and slow Star Wars or Netflix, but they have them all and some of them stuff like that. Old Disney cartoon movies, the old Disney cartoon movies, so we need to do James and the Night's Peach, Frankie Wee, The Nightmare Before Christmas, for Bloody Halloween. We said Memphis 1 be October, I'm gonna watch that one, 2, and Harry Duff's new Lizzie McGuire. A sports small YouTuber YouTube one. Number one energy drink product review, keep it in reviews, subscribe, click notification bell, number one food product review, Casual Gaming Kentucky, subscribe, click notification bell. Congratulations, happy, proud, and earned. Battersea, thinking of me, pretty sure. Steuberville, 1,000 subscribers, with ads, the Google, YouTube, the paycheck, the partner program, ads of all the above, subscribe, click on the notification bell. But Mad War, Burb Nerd, Backo Junkie, Jason, Screaming Energy, all for taste been doing saying, what would Rudy, the review lab is back. Thank God, finally, about time. The Kings, the Queens, the Godfather, the Kings, the Queens, Godfather, Godmother, let's go right now. Wine Cone, Digital, Renato, Lassa Waste, Lisa Nova, Spurky 24, Paper Lilies, The Hill 88, Slice Fox, Mogro 69, Speed Con, Kiwi, Robot Ben, Billy Biggin. Google YouTube suspended my YouTube channel a few years ago because of Monster Ultra Violent, because tons and a lot of parts. Why I lost the partner program? Because Adpocalypse. Okay. I got that charger. And I miss the Google Plus Hangout texting and Google Plus Hangout YouTube live streaming. Badass 3 thinking that means I'm appreciative. These people saved my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink product reviewer, cheap bears review, subscribe, click the notification bell. Exclusive energy. Put YouTube agents off only. Please check out his website, eBay, Instagram, YouTube agents also. Should links by now. Number one food product reviewer, Casual Gaming Kentucky, subscribe, click the notification bell. It's an underrated energy drink. American Energy, Red Ryan, Boom, American Energy Drinks. YouTube, YouTube, one, if you 18 sauce only, bother in the videos. YouTube VH is also on my channel on the website now. YouTube VH is also on my pretty small business. Why I make YouTube videos? Bored, depressed, tired. You know, cold. Like right now. Winter, get warm. Hot, summertime, screwed. Fuck. Stop the new hobby. And stuff. My fault. Yikes. Tuesday, PlayStation football. Morning, my dad came. Went to Mach 21, Subway, Dairy Queen. Chandler went to Big Town, Big City, Effie, Illinois by herself. Bread, wheat bread. Chandler got catch one. Got Culver's, burgers, a double, small. Tea, sweet tea, fries. Each song only finish this. Three directors, Quentin and Eli Rodriguez, Blu-ray. So Hostel, you know, Director's Cut, Quentin, Rocks, Hostel 1 and 2. So I got that done in Hostel 3, UWH is also on my 3, and Sony Pictures, UWH is on my 1. HE High Definition Blu-ray. Place as you know with footage. I was doing the first one Netflix made and all that. But I almost done with Coraline, so I gotta get that. We got the Addams Family Blu-ray, see if that works. Watch on them tonight. I'm gonna pick my menu card. I ain't gonna try and get the Coraline done. And tonight it's not because I'll take back or whatever. This should be crazy. 99% bad way, 1% good. So, because they have three of them. I remember to, I mean, do Strangers 1 and 2. Each agent's also on Jose Ada Radar. Tormented. October Build Homes, 1 and 2. I'm getting almost done with Coraline. Bloody Halloween. Only to watch a hill's head eyes, remake time and grindhouse, death proof, planetary, dimension films, three greatest directors of all time, Quentin, YouTube really hate this album, should I watch Mom Brightburn? Just to watch Quiet One. Where's another good one? Last House on the Street. But that's on Netflix. Last thing is PG-13, so 13. Jennifer Lawrence. Blonde haired brother on Bates. And he's in the horror movies, Wes Craven. I think we did talk about that. Man. So. Not much of a script. So I had me though. Got my Go Get One, Subway, Throwaway. So and a Punk Pop Blade. I don't know what I did Monday. Oh. I ate a bagel. So. Last night I had hot dog bun. I don't know, same class, I guess, kicker for one, 2 hot dog buns, I guess, kicker, kick ass. Oh yeah, you can do it's on raid and I need to do high tensions. On raid and then let's go to France subtitles. I gave thumbs up and got pulled out from my kid. I gotta figure that out. So maybe the second one I can. I got a Blu-ray player canceled, it'll be December 1st, so, yeah. I got my Gulp Catch One Red Burnley Sketcher Shoe, $74. Change, it came today, FedEx. So, today that replacement Super War Netflix through the North Stones. New cartoon. I'm gonna go up catch one. No, we're gonna watch Tribe Down Howling together. We're doing Samson. I mean, no. I don't know. Should never care for that. But, because they go all out there on their Simpsons. I don't know. They definitely push it. But it's like, they even we're doing South Park Halloween. We're going to do Thanksgiving. Christmas could be me. So, PlayStation 3 college football, you know, disaster, 4 losses. Yeah. Bad loss for North Carolina, 3 ACCs, so. Riley's P96, good. 3 losses, Morgan, loss with injury, you know, good, good start, and then you come. So, yeah. Bad. Cottrell, you know, wide receiver, man, passing, done forever. So, but Martin, the freshman, done good. Legit abuse. One loss, Georgia Tech, bad one. Beat Florida State, so we're going to be in the division, so fight for Virginia Tech, Virginia, North Carolina, UFC. Same two, maybe three open the club with the thing. Before I said. One is because of course. Right. So yeah, be lucky I played. I got one more in the Indiana State. So yeah. So I catch kicker's port. I think my club's catching one in love for so long time. Oriole. Dicky Dick on budget, Oriole, Fudge. Yeah. No. Let's go with Merrick Got Talent. Break that down. Let's talk about that. Did you put your comment down there, Dance with the Stars? People want to talk Banks. You know. Fino. Crazy as flip. Let's break that down for you. You calm down. But what do you think about America Italian? Your favorite song is gonna win. Let's break it down. Alanisilba, like, you know, cloths and change and kind of day drag flying and then I don't know. Yeah. You just gotta watch it. He's in the championship. For now. Archie Williams, you know, dude. Thirty some years or something. Yeah, crime somebody else did. You know, it's this African American singer. That Sosa, India. Dance. Group, buzz, couple, male, a female. And the judges, they'd save him. Bella Sisters. No, I'm the doctor, sorry. They go to championship, you know, part of the top three right there. Yeah, Brendan Link, African American, poet and stuff like that. Well, I'm excited. It could easily be the winner. Holly and Dale Golden Bowl. Brett Lauer, Milk, you should comment down below what you say about that. Man, that was so crazy. Shot him as fuck, and he's gone. They compete with other Dandriac and all of the above, and, you know, the Bells and so on. All that. You should comment down below. Broken Roots, you know, to white, you know, guys, a guitar, country, rock, a lot of damage, you know, championships. You know, playing a African American singer, my golf catcher, and heartbroken. She put Peter right there with another African American female singer, C R I S T I N A R A E. Hayden Clune. Forgot the other that.
David Jett, Simon Cowell. Thank you, Madison, you know, we appreciate it, Harvey, you know, everything I'm back, you know, we...
I'm Adele, a clone, so fair. The whole character, that, because that's height. I mean, includes golden buzzers. DanielIyatuleshova. My favorites are voted for to go into the finals of the show, the championship, female senior. When the judges said, good chance of winning. Isn't she a baby? Is he going to? He might, I don't know. We got to see it, bud. Some crazy day. It's a good, danger more. Kennadi Dodds, going, a voted favorite, famous senior, judges, I love her. Major. Max Major, Magic, Magician, Memphis, all that, I think Reason's going. Two African American females and African American male senior, three other group. I don't know. I know there's ROBERTABATTAGLIA. The favorite one for going for. See, that was the first of it, but in the final of the amateur. The female senior. Voice of her. See, chorus of Sherry Curry's the horse. The buzzer, I should have to place, but they're not going. But Waffle Crew, African American male dance group. Simon Cowell going back. So, YouTubers, you comment down below. So, this is, wow, this is crazy. Who do you think gonna win, all of that? A lot of great, great big winners, but Brandon Lake, I wouldn't be a bad sign, be a good sign. Poet, I bet it's gonna be something we need to hear more than we're crying and all of that. I would be shocked if Brandon's fuck. You got broken ribs, people love all that under that story. Yeah. CRNSITARA. African-American female senior. But it's like them three female seniors I've got to vote for. So yeah. So who knows. The YouTube is in. Calm down, we'll talk about that. And please vote for you. Let's go with Monday report, right? Oh yeah. HBO Max, $14. I was going to say, what's up, triple train? So I'm going $13 and then 2 cents for sure. So I'm going to check off the TVC real quick. Yeah, much money, but it's gonna be a lot. Fucking place of front number one superb category. Haven't done Oreo fudge brownie, Oreo fudge mocha, and Oreo cheesecake. And I gotta do his videos, Jeeva Reels. I'm gonna do a lot of people's videos. I did ask this too, I just like this show. So, $88.22. I'd do it. Gotta get a heat blanket sometime anyway. I'm gonna get you one. Should be good to go. PlayStation 5. That's Christmas presents. Who knows about Big Time Big City Evansville, Indiana? I'm not gonna go, or, you know, October or November. That's actually my red set up there, YouTube page and podcast. Probably, you know, all that. That'd be good to get any time, you know, whatever, before Monday. So, red set update, YouTube, Patreon podcast, that'd be in search on that time. And drink this. Yes. Cool. Surprise. Probably be wild candy. Probably be a psycho farm on the edge and send me a rocket. I don't train the cooking, I'm not using an anti-fossil energy drink and an energy drink powder. So who knows what's gonna happen? Probably that. Well, I don't say it could be these. But it could be, you know, rainbow candy. Won't be rainbow burst. I'm not gonna get rainbow rash or whatever. No. Well, Care Bears, I don't know anyone's gonna do a show rainbows. YouTube region, comment down below. Old Care Bears and new Care Bears. Me never cared for it, but if I was gonna do that, old. But maybe the new one can boom marine app happen. Yeah, I guess I could pop through here and see how many seasons. Maybe just pop that below. I remember the 90s. I think, you know, I don't know like how old that, but you know. But then again, yeah, because I saw this, you know, Cartoon Network. I know, like, can't watch all this, like, oh, shit. Like, oh, my God, this is the best. Care Bears, like, that was in the 80s, I don't know. But these are the brand new. Care Bears are not magic. Oh, shit, my fourth season. Not too shabby. I just wonder if they keep on piling or whatever. It'd be like, you know, Strawberry Shortcake, Rainbow Bright, maybe. But like that, you know, it's, you know, I'm gonna go catch ones. Like that, I never care for none of them. Even like that, I don't care about all that, but, you know, all of my main ones, you know, be the Looney Tunes and she don't like the Popeye, I don't know. But even like that, but a perfect kind of Looney Tunes and the Flintstones and even that, you know. You know. But the three Eds and Eddie Dexter Lab. I need a care for a cat chicken. Cow and chicken. And I had the devil, and I was saying the devil's, you know, he was in a weasel. I always thought that, and he had, like, this history, time travel, I don't know, sheep, I don't know, something awesome. And he got Peabody, and he had movies, and I saw Netflix made a TV, maybe a movie or a TV series, like that Peabody. Peabody. Or whatever. And you got Boone Winkle, you got like. And I don't want. There might be saying this made it new, and you got the commercial of the guy. Maybe the guy called, I don't know. But that. I don't care. And it's like that. It was all weird. Yeah, nope. Always old, like Charlie Brown, but McGarp to catch one there. I think maybe just season one, but tons of shows. McGarp to catch one, she loved herself a long time, and the new Charlie Brown Peanuts thing. Of the movie, Boomerang, Gone or whatever, but HBO Max have it. I wonder about South Park. YouTuber, Agents All Sony. Here we go. South Park back in the motherfucking game. I wonder about that, Thursday, they're gonna be ready to go, HBO Max. I wanna watch it, HBO Max, PlayStation 4, watch that at 7 o'clock. Three novels. That could be packed up. Because, Ritzy up the YouTube Patreon podcast Monday. Tuesday, Wednesday, American Outdoor. Dessert? No. Okay, no, not yet. It'll be a while. I'm out back again. Be a while. But I do gotta do this. But I can't. That's the thing. I can't, but it, like that, the first one is a DVD. Second one I can, send probably down junior. But PlayStation 4, it's a beast. PlayStation 5, gives it a place. Special value, 60 DVD, it would be awesome, but do whatever. But even that, I just wondered about that. Could the QVC get it, boom, get it, whatever. It's like that, like me, and buy it. But I wonder about that, because I got to kind of wonder about that. I got a QVC to pay for, but then again, like that, I get more QVC things. But that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to be on my own, because I have, it's like that. Even PlayStation 4, I'm going to go up to catch a one. Oh damn, that would be good. Oh man. Oh shit. But we're gonna move on. Cause PlayStation 4, right? PlayStation 4. Again, I'm gonna catch one, grandma. The money. But did the money, and there you go. Here, it's gonna be all me. All me. So it's gotta be worth it. Cause PlayStation 3 was, all of a good system. But like that PlayStation 3, you gotta download, maybe it could be different now. They had to download the movies and TVs, but it was small. But PlayStation 4 you don't. But, rely on the internet. PlayStation 4. They got PlayStation 5, so see about that. But like that, I hope it's not whatever, but we will find out, we will see. We'll see. See about that. I wonder if number one food priority category is left over here. Did a brownie? No. Probably did a Snicker though. No, cinnamon and cookies. I think he did the strawberry chocolate dip or whatever. I'm buying my karma apple pie.
Gonna go food shopping tomorrow.
Need to get a light bulb. Yeah, paper towels, water, laundry soap, dish soap, trash bags. I'm gonna say I'm gonna go catch one like organic horizon. Hopefully get 4 fair lives. Cause like that, you know, we have one more to go of the organic horizon. It's whole milk. You go DHA, omega 3, you know, brain, heart, eye, health. You know, it's like this, the best you can imagine of kind of milk to drink. But we got one more. Did we just throw away both? One more dog. That was quick. No, I thought they didn't have that. I would have do 4 of the whole milk, because that's still September 28th, you know, in the month. So it's crazy. Still gotta go. Gallons, you know, you'd be in a problem, man, but then again. Yeah. Yeah, I guess so. I don't know. Oh no, man, it's crazy. We have number one food product in here. Tragedy contact message. Receiver, they did McDonald's spicy chicken nuggets and McDonald's Mighty Hot Sauce. The McDonald's spicy chicken nuggets, not spicy, but McDonald's Mighty Hot Sauce is. I wonder if you would get that one. I need to be calm down, but we heard about this Subway. I guess roast beef. I don't know if it's the pizzas, as the headline said, you know, who, you know, goes Subway for personal pizzas. Yeah, that'd be close. Yeah, that'd be right there. Can't get a personal pan pizza. Don't have pizza. Now that some energy drinks contain harmful levels of these. pre-order a PlayStation 4. Man, that's gonna be awesome. Another 5 minutes, I don't know. They'd be like, or then again, they'd be like, oh yeah, they for us. But not for the, for you. No, nope. $399. What? Oh, friend. Basic. We'll be available in November. Old November 12. But there are two versions of the console. A heap of optional accessories to consider. And console controls. Best Buy, Amazon. Oh well. Oh yeah, playoffs. Full season, let's get into it. Forgot about that, right? Can you do that baseball channel on YouTube, I trust? Boy, when I get to the standings. Soon, apparently. Miami Heat, probably Boston Celtics, 1-0 Boston Celtics, 53%. Los Angeles Lakers, 1 versus Denver Nuggets, 2. But, okay. So you to begin, comment down below. Who's gonna go to? I say Boston Celtics, they're gonna go LA Lakers. They're gonna go. Baseball. kind of confusing. It's 18, American League, National League, people saying BCL is going to start, stick. It's 16 teams. So American League East. So New York League, DC.5. The Tampa Bay Rays will do it. Central. Like I mean, that's a lot of sanctions. My friends give a point. A lot of sanctions will do it. West, I can move. And it's just 10.5. Let me try it. Yeah. That's not the open road. It's going to do it. National League East. And the Braves. We got Miami Marlins 3. Got 4. Then you go to the Braves. You got the Central. Dog Club. 6.5. 5.5. Dog Club. Ass Club. Right. So West, yeah. A lot of people say, well, I say, yeah. Also, the Dodgers, so we have Dodgers people. So I say this one we look at and see about that. So American League, the top, 8. 1, Chicago White Sox, 2, Tampa Bay Rays, 3, Oakland A's. 4 Minnesota Twins, 5 New York Yankees, 6 Toronto Blue Jays, 7 Cleveland Indians, and 8 New York Yankees. That's right here. So I like the, you know, the Baltimore Orioles. So, you know, off the, you know, 8.5 love right there, you know. Okay, that's pretty close right there, because I guess you're going to be like 2 or so, good. You're going to be like 24-22. But you got, you know, Saddle Manners. Yeah, definitely. Top it. 1. Los Angeles Dodgers, 2 San Diego Padres, 3 Chicago Cubs, 4 Atlanta Braves, 5 Miami Marlins, 6 Pittsburgh Giants, 7 Philadelphia Phillies, 8 Pittsburgh Reds. Look here, like 3, pretty close indeed. So that is incredible how you look at it. So YouTube gentlemen, comment down below what you think about this. Of course, that given, I want the Chicago Cubs to do it. That'd be incredible. I don't want Houston Astros. But Los Angeles Dodgers, because, you know, in the back of that World Series, should have been there and stuff like that, you know, to do. So I guess so. The San Diego Padres, that was in North Carolina. I don't know if they get one. Atlanta Braves, I don't know. No. 1 or 2, maybe I could 1 more. Miami, I think 2. The Giants, you know, they won a lot. But the Phillies, Cincinnati Reds. Cincinnati Reds, I wonder about that. Maybe the third or fourth. Because, you know, there's some neat talent, you know, they won a World Series. But, been a while. I don't know. I wonder if they won it in the game. They probably don't. Chicago White Sox. Well, it's not like what it, you know, in the 2000s. Tampa Bay Rays would be the first one. Oakland A's, that'd be longer. And so the Twins in the 90s. Maybe Toronto Blue Jays, 90. Cleveland Indians. Oh, shit. Might be the longest of everybody, but damn, but hey, you know, I never. It's in the Padres. Let's go here. Playoff. So Dallas Stars, they're going to stand a cup 4-1 trying to pick it up. So just been that team beat Las Vegas, you know, nice. Like that, you know, they get in, but boy, like that, you're sat in a 4-game sweep, they in. And, you know, Tampa Bay Lions, yeah, they're not really struggling. The Lions lead 3-2 New York Islanders. Oh, that's good. Okay. Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, go. I wonder they still, I think they did that before. Okay, well, good. Pennant, call, no, it's good. I'm not gonna get some, they do, but Doug wouldn't do it. So YouTube, comment down below. Got the Dallas Stars in the Stanley Cup. Surely Tampa Bay Lions will win, beat New York Islands. Yeah, that's it. Gonna go in there. But I'm gonna come here and... Tampa Bay Lions. We're gonna go through all of these teams. One, two. Well, that's she's out of the screen. Huh? I guess 2,324. I guess only one. Dallas. Look, I don't know. They're probably winning a lot of swing because you know. One Stanley Cup. I'd say this is a little bit off. Okay. Wow. The new. This guy. Well, LA, Los Angeles Lakers, right? They won tons, right? Four, God, get rid of them. Four Stanley Cups. Last, go. 1982, H3 season. 1979, 1980, 1980, 1981, 1981, 1982. So. Been a long time. Yeah, I guess you. I don't know. I want to see about saving Padres. never, guess I never won an inner. So it'll be the first Tampa Bay be the first. So yeah, be the, probably the longest trip be Cleveland Indians as they get in. Yeah, pretty easy to remove from the comment down below. Right. So okay. So YouTube one, just comment down below. Indeed, yeah, we do. You got the five. Yeah. Yeah, great Grand Prix, Jasper Wallace, Bango. Dana. Outnumber, Foster Bango, Alexander, Alexander, Tim Collins, Carl Patterson, Dana. Well, the five and all their brothers say, you know, Mass and all their brothers, you know, what we do. I guess it's a Phillies. Even died right there, you know what we do. It was S.S. Phil, man. He did what Joe Biden says, you know. He trusts scientists, he trusts vaccine, don't trust Trump. And S.S. Phil getting emotions like my dad said, you know. That's the saying about it, you know. Well, it's like that stuff that, you know, we do. And good for Essenceville. I can't wait to Monday. They're going to definitely push, get all the stuff they need, bells and whistles, and all of the above, and make a good YouTube and Patreon podcast. Like that, you know. I'm ready for it, you know. And we got South Park, too. I'm ready for that. You know, it's like that. They're not here. They're not your friends. I'm so excited. I'm ready to do the damn thing. I pop up. I gotta get going. I gotta get crazy. I gotta do this. We gotta get going. You know. It's like that, you know, we do. And just, you know. Because, you know. What part of that, you know. You know. CDC, you know. Coronavirus task force, and he said the best protection, the mask, the best protection is the mask and the vaccine. Yeah, unbelievable. You know, well, like that, you don't see much of Fox's network and. The five and outnumber, you know, all of them not talking about flu shot. Now, anti-vaccine, and you got QAnon. A part of that is like, what? It's unbelievable. You know, I don't want to wear no mask. You know, like that doctor, and he said, this is a doctor. No mask. No, what about Russia, Moscow, Putin, that vaccine? It's not, you know, daughter, get it? Looks like that. Yeah, we saw who got his vaccine. That's a nerve, you know, agent, you know, what, you know, poison, all that. What? What, that's coronavirus? COVID-19 vaccine? You know, shocked the brace felt lucky it had been. Like that, that, you know, and then again, you know, and then again, a little briefly, but then again, that's not true of that, because, you know, the focus is we're in the middle of a goddamn global pandemic. Coronavirus, COVID-19, that's what we need, what we're in there, you know, already. Everything in the world, you know, I guess on normal. I'm 2021 or whatever, however. I heard about 2022, then 2021. No, I'm 2021. And we got all the shows and all the above, you know how we do. But I just wonder about, you know, even, I'm saying the Man learning the main guy up us and we would quit all the time. I don't know. So yeah. I don't know. I don't get it. I don't understand it. Like PVC, you know, hosts, and I guess he was talking about, you know, virtual school. They said it, but, you know what I mean, man. They kicked their ass. They ain't got ass as well, you know. You know, like, you know. You know, like, what Jesse Waters talk about? Swine flu or whatever? Like, what? Would defeat a disease, you know? There was not no disaster to the leaders and everything. It's like, what? Whatever. It's a embarrassment, that's what they are. It's a host, a Democrat, liberal, libertarian, critics, and all of them. I was a Q-A-N-O-N. I gotta say, South Park kissing her ass and all that. They're not gonna go after South Park, but that's the saying about that. They got 1 hour. They got 1 hour. I don't know if South Park ever did an hour. What is it? 24, 25? You know, 1997. Well, that's the saying about that, you know. They talk about, you know, you got people cancel culture or whatever, however, you know, do. You know, and one thing about that, the big thing of YouTube, Fox News, whatever, you know, they talking about that, you know, then again, I have a bit, you know, I can, I want, right here, I wanted to have a glimpse of the five and all the above, see the little news, you know, whatever. I do ask this Phil, you know, his show, Monday's Thursday, you know. When the show's on, let's say up your YouTube page or podcast. I thought I was gonna do it tonight, but it's gonna be Monday, so. And a big thing of cancer culture and all the above, even, you know, what police and FBI when you talk about, of Netflix cuties, you should read to them, comment down below. You know. Like that, you know, like that, yeah, probably. You know, like that, you know. I don't know. You know, that's... Yeah, not on my radar. But, you know, like that South Park, that is on my radar. You know how we do. But that's the saying about that. Even that, because they talk both, did they talk, you know, of the, you know, of cancel culture, you know, whatever, and Trump back. Be like that. We're in South Park. I don't want to get TikTok, you know. Yeah, TikTok, you know. And South Park, cuties, and stuff like that, you know. But, like, cuties, they're probably different. You know. A lot of questions and controversial stuff and stuff like that. I only give Netflix, but 13 Reasons Why, they need to be 18 plus only. You know, we do. Of all that, you know what we do. Well, that's a controversial and shocking surprise of fuck show. And like that, you know, I'm Negrassi, you know, I think that'd be a controversial shocking surprise of fuck show. You know, that used to be 18 plus only, you know what we do. But, you know, you have South Park too, you know. But, you know, but like that, you know, I guess you can look whatever, you know, we do. But I don't know. I don't know if it ended or canceled or whatever, however. But Netflix, you know, they saved Negrassi. But I don't know. When you heard of a feature or whatever about that. But, you know, peoples and actors and actresses and all of them. But, like, South Park, you know, that's, like, drama and goes in the same, you know, how we do, but you know, do. But like South Park, you know, it's comedy and it's cartoon animations. But like all that, you know, dude, it's not whatever. You know, cuties, I don't know, you know. People talk and stuff like that, you know, they do, you know. I don't know. I don't know if that was a YouTube video I watched talking about it. I don't know. I don't know. It's kind of weird. I don't. It seemed like the news not even written by Fox News Network. I don't know if I got a Google Meet. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Like that, I never heard or whatever. You know, I would do. But, you know, because like that, that's going to be part of the cancel culture and like that, you know, we do. Like, what? I came out September 9th. And you got, you know, South Park coming, you know, the same lining of people, you know, it's got to be very interesting right there, because, you know, because like that, you know, Trump gonna, saying they're kissing her ass, and fucking, grumble, or they want the show to be gone, but it's like that, you know, South Park, they're not afraid. They're not afraid. They're ready to do this, you know what I'm saying? They're ready to go. You know what we do. Because you got Comedy Central. And you got HBO Max streaming rights. They're ready to do the damn same. Kind of seemed like I did this kind of like a few years ago or something. They draw really paradox and parallel universe. I would call it like paradox something of. I guess I should pull that up, you know. But I don't know. But I'm ready to go. Look like they had a clip of the mill saying. Maybe that could be a, you know, delay in the mill being the same too. Because I got a good one news about that. Well, that's a set. Well, amazing top 10. I wonder if Mojo and Miss Mojo talk about all that. Because you got amazing top 10 on top, drop them, you know. Shows need to be canceled. You know. But it's going to be, you know. Even like that, you know. It's going to be, you know. You're going to see about all that, you know. It's. Because they're going to be, you know, kissing ass and all the vibe, you know how we do. Or, you know, they want that show gone. Because, you know, come out with truth, facts, and all the above. You know, because, you know, you have Essence Phil going after her. You have, you know. I would be shocked, you know, why not? I don't know of all that. You know, Family Guy, Cleveland Show. America Dad having new ones, you know. I guess could Rick and Morty, but like that, I don't know. You know, cause like that, you know, remind me of Back to Future, probably Manny Morty or whatever Robin Williams show. You know, of all that, cause you know, this is grandpa that taught. They time travel. Yeah, adults from YouTube to Fox only. Crazy wild stuff that not. It's I don't know. But people brag about it. Big Dumb Big City Evans Indian and Spencer's Hot Topic. Boom. All day. Over at the morning. YouTube, as long as I'm done by the same. But I'm ready for that, you know, because like that, then they're not scared. They're not scared. You know. It's like that Google News, you know, not, you know, it shouldn't be that way. I'm glad. I'm ready for them. You know, you got Red State Update, YouTube page, and podcast. I'm ready for that because they going. It's going to be a good, good time. And it's like that, no mask or whatever, and Trump's, you know, like, what? And just saying, you know, it's weird saying Joe Biden, like, an anti-vaxxer and a conspiracy theorist. And you got conspiracy theories about the wildfires and all the above, like. And I don't want to acknowledge it's global warming, climate change. We need an that's not global warming, climate change, I don't know what it is. A wildfire smoke's coming all through the United States of America. What? That's fucked up. That's crazy. Need alternative source of energy more than ever. Solar, sun, wind, water, nuclear. Do nuclear, have friends help us. And no, good brand nuclear. Don't have to do that. There's three perfect ones. Like that. And we gotta go after KANON. That's a dangerous, dangerous group. Dangerous group. I did. Me, all the money and stuff that you know we do. You know. That's just how big is it? You know, 1 hour. I don't say they ever got that 1 hour. So that's gonna be amazing. You know, like, you know, Comedy Central and HBO Max. HBO Max have the rights for their streamings and all that. So. That's from, well, like that, surely I could get a season pass on Place of Wrong. Surely I can do that, right? Well, YouTube One, South Park, gonna be YouTube One. That's gonna be incredible, gonna be exciting. Now we do. Like that, you got Hurricane Sally, so yeah, you know, floods and earthquakes. This is probably, don't do the earthquakes, but it does. Floods. Well, I think that was a good. The governor of California of the crazy lightning, you know, when boom, 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 and you know, we do over the farm. Nuts. But whatever, you know. That you should be doing a comment down below. Would you do that? Take a vaccine, coronavirus, COVID-19 vaccine, now, or you want to wait till 2021, you know, safe, and scientists, and doctors, and all that, researchers, doctors, and doctors. I admit, that's what I would. above. Interesting stuff, you know. Oh, I was gonna say YouTube, YouTube, comment down below. Duties, you know. Ah, no. That is, you know, it's a TV show or a movie. Maybe, I don't know. Like that, I don't know. Whether it's Google News or news or YouTube, you know. I don't know. Huh? I tried to break the podcast as well. I don't know about that. I may. I wish I could do here, you know, on my computer. It's DVD. Of course, I gotta be, you know. This. Coraline. Frankie Weenie. And Lemon. Precious. Gives you boss. Because I could do these ones. Yeah, man, I got it. Oh, yeah, those are not available. Hopefully, the tube's still be there. Cloverfield, Phil Lane 10, got the three movies, Remember, Strangers, Torment, the October Build Houses, Sinister 2, I got the first one, big shout, you know, thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. I've been doing all that Netflix of it. And then too, watching on there. Probably do Cloverfield on there. Of that. Then, Cloverfield Lane 10 and so on. Because I got a PlayStation out of the store. HDI Dash Blu-ray, PlayStation 4, all that. Torment and Tormented. And MDM is on the left. But PlayStation, I would sort all that. I can't. You gotta be on PlayStation 4, so. Yeah. Oh, yeah, Channel Zero. YouTube Review Asians Lost Lonely. Channel Rogue. YouTube Review. YouTube Review. Asians Lost Lonely. Love that. Like they did Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2. That's what on my radar. But if you know my older sister or you know, somebody, you know, dress or whatever, be like, Crazy Rush Lens. It's a object, so. Other than that, I'm not. Four House, I gotta get that done. People are gonna ruin that for me. They do that. I don't know. I wonder who it does have that one. It's like I always see something. Well, it used to be on Netflix. Oh, well, there we go. That was Quiet Ones. I guess I gotta be watching Quiet Ones. I probably need to do that, right? On PG-13, 13. So Quiet Ones. That will be coming. That's it today. That'll be good. Yeah. I like Maul, YouTube, just like everyone else. But Knives Out, PG-13, 13. Hotel ARTEMIS. Radar, you do. A YouTuber to 18 is awesome. All of them, both Death Race. We got Death Race, at Death Race 2. These unrated. What's rating? We got the old one. What's the old one? I need to know the old one. From the science of said YouTubers. That's interesting. I'm not gonna watch it again. Now, saying it's a French film, you know, subtitles. You know. I don't know. That's interesting. What? The 2006. Thailand. Thailand YouTubers. Unrated to argument. Controversy. No. JODELEFERLAND. Oh, I didn't know. But a female actress said she'd play in controversial movies. I guess that. I guess I was first time. The first, right? Oh, there's a lot of warning of the warnings of everything. The biggest battle liar. Dark Matter, Paranorman. K39. STALRN Spoken Calling Moon Good Luck Chuck Master Icequake Fine Boot After All Word of V-Word This is I'm writing all that. I did all that. I might do that. Seed. I'll read your comment down below. I don't know. Maybe not. The quiet ones did watch that, right? That's not gonna end the decor line. I guess that rambling or whatever was, you know, whatever. Hard as fuck, you know. Like me, you know. I catch him come. Number one catch him come Kentucky. Always, you know, whatever, whatever. About depressed, and all above his of it, you know, like me, I have that. I believe he have it, you know, we do. The weather changes all above, you know, we do. Coronavirus, COVID-19, yeah, all that stuff. Cause the bad stuff will increase, cause of that. So, yeah. But like me, I guess, you know. Mainly, because old life places in Illinois, never, you know, like, but new life for Illinois, yeah. But it's been, like, of years, but, you know, kind of everybody, you know, person on YouTube, he talked about that before, you know, talk about that on the YouTube video about that, you know, the people, you know, they know, that, feel my pain and the hardships and stuff like that, you know, because, you know, people, whatever, however, do, you know, whatever they want to do, you know, because of weather change and stuff like that, and like Silverstein, they had a perfect song about all whatever, so, I don't know, I say one of my Then said like feasible. Depressions or something. Or better. What happened to this? Oh well, no. I'd probably do Subway. I don't know if I do McDonald's. But oh yeah, I'm gonna get my girl Saskatchewan that later. She liked it. Oral fudge. Mocha. It's not too bad, you know. It's not too bad. Oh yeah, I gotta give her put $20 on the Starbucks card. So YouTube, comment down below who you want to win. Mercata, please vote for your favorite. I was like that. Oh yeah, duh. Okay, yeah. Well, you know, definitely. That is weakened. So I don't know. Sorry, Paul Jones. Your YouTube one. Nods were popped. It was reported caffeine energy drink. Dogs down chairs with you. You gotta say sorry, Paul Jones. Or Google. YouTube. Did I tell you about? I'm gonna eat. Probably eat Pumpkin Delight and Pumpkin Spice Rum. Well, his wife made chocolate chip with M&M's. I could do that shit on the ground. Oh yeah. Trash took so forever. But I got all kinds of trash out. Maybe not, whatever. Oh yeah, the deep flame of the oh yeah, people say, I like that.
I'm a red, you man.
I was old life playthrough, people would say. Jealous like, what? Yeah, whatever. That don't make sense. Man. So like that. Yeah. Tried the, oh yeah, I forgot about that. I ate that hamburger and I don't know, I saw my teeth broke or fallen. It was a hard piece of the hamburger. Because you do 1 minute hot dog, you can't. Yes, in the microwave because it's grilled, hot dogs, grilled hamburgers, butter, ketchup. Good try. I guess 4 of them, so 3, so this would be interesting. Tons of hot dogs. My group got you one. Yesterday, one. And I did a macaroni and cheese cup, mac and cheese cup. I got some water. You know, we'll do it. Yeah, 2 hot dogs. Great value mustard and the ketchup were Heinz the best of all time. Mustard, aw. That's just, you can comment down below. So, yeah. Probably gotta get a larger pumpkin pie blizzard. Why not? Caramel apple, chocolate, dip. New. Snick noodles with cinnamon. Cinnamon, sugar. Cookie dough. Well, I guess I could do that. They did do that, because, you know, they didn't. And it did give me Oreo fudge brownie. But then again, you know, Oreos, and probably even fudge, you know, Oreos all the time. Fudge should, and if that part of is that cocoa chunks or whatever, brownies all the time, it's that Oreo cheesecake, Oreo mint, that's all the time, you know. Mocha, you know, the mocha powder, whatever, however, yeah. So, yeah. But, oh, yeah, I did have it. But, 3 minutes to 30 minutes of now, bloop, you know. For 3 hours, I had to remember it, yeah. Huh. Yeah, I know. I know. That worst show I've ever. I don't know. Yeah, I do gotta come and check the news. I got that. I don't know. You know, it's like, I don't know. Probably gonna get Subway. And they said roast beef, ciabattas. You know, that's a joke. Anyway. Is it Subway classic or something? Hopefully pizza's out, man. I'm gonna be gone. So, yeah. Probably gonna get Subway. Like that, probably had to get, either get roast beef. Roast beef or beef. So, there we go. So, this is Energy Drink Show. Knowledge, Rural Pop, Dinner, Catherine, and New York. So we'll be back, try to be back tomorrow. I ain't 7 p.m. Central my time. Probably be this, who knows. Cycle, Pharma, Edge, Cindy, Walk, Eddie. Who knows? These brides, probably that, who knows. We'll see about that. Netflix, the Netflix top 10 of everything, TV shows, movies, boom. Tomorrow. So everybody have a great. Well, I gotta go anyway. Yeah. But everybody have a great day, night, week, all above. Be safe. Be careful. Thanks to everybody. Bye, everybody. Sorry, apologize to YouTube. Sorry, apologize to. Yeah, I did it. So YouTube is tomorrow. Try to be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central my time. Maybe Cycle, Farmer, Edge, and Cindy, Wild Candy. I wonder if 350 YouTube is just all phony. It's an energy drink. It's an energy drink powder. You know what we do. Make sure of that. You know. Energy show. Now there's a pop tin of caffeine. So, yeah. Everybody have a great day, night. We all above. Be safe. Be careful. Thanks to everybody. Bye, everybody. I'll be back tomorrow night. 7 p.m. My time was something. Freaking fun, all that. Surprise big one. And being whatever energy you want to call it. One minute energy, probably your energy. So. That's what I'm going to do. We'll get it. Okay, so see ya when I see ya.